Leonardo DiCaprio has met with Greta Thunberg, calling the 16-year-old a leader of our time, and revealing the two campaigners have made a commitment to support one another. The Oscar-winning actor, who has been widely criticized for his use of private jets despite his interest in environmental causes, said it was an honor to speak with a climate activist, posting an image of the two of them together on Friday. In an Instagram post, Leo said he hopes Greta's message is a wake-up call to the world's leaders, adding that the schoolgirl makes him optimistic about what the future holds. This comes as Greta took to her own social media pages, pleading for help in getting to the United Nations Climate Change Summit. Greta, who refuses to travel by plane for environmental reasons, wrote, "Now I need to find a way to cross the Atlantic in November. If anyone could help me find transport, I would be so grateful." In September, DiCaprio, who used his acceptance speech at the 2016 Academy Awards to urge lawmakers to stop procrastinating about the issues surrounding climate change, came out in support of Greta at the New York conference. But he has been criticized in the past for his use of private jets. In 2014, emails hacked from film studio Sony revealed that he took 6 private flights in just 6 weeks, which cost $177,000. These travels include 2 round trips from Los Angeles to New York and 1 from LA to Las Vegas.